Survey: boys in this age group don't fancy breasts anymore. If you think all boys fancy breasts, then this story might be an eye-opener for you. A survey done by the adult website Pornhub revealed that the fondness for breasts varies from generation to generation, and they have some interesting statistics to support this claim. Curious? Read on. According to the data released, the younger the generation, the less fascinated they are about women's breasts. The data reveals that young adults from the age group of 18 to 24 years are almost 20% less likely to search for breast-related content on the site. Those from the age group of 55 to 64 years were 17% more likely interested in viewing breast-related content. But that does not mean breasts are not popular amongst their viewers. In fact, big natural boobs are the fourth most searched content on the site, and such searches are done by millions on regular basis. However, the figures you are about to read might not paint a convincing picture. On an average, only 1.5% of daily searches on Pornhub are breast-related. And out of this 1.5%, 0.89% search for large breasts, 0.29% look for natural breasts, 0.09% search for small breasts, and fake breasts-related search accounts for just 0.06%. One possible reason behind such statistics could be that viewers prefer searching for a specific actor or category rather than a body part on a porn site.